that light. Easier when I was a kid. Tuck that away. spare the wait. To help me override more machines. Fascinating. They weren't looking for me. Thank you. drawing back. I need this. My focus is picking up some kind of signal. Maybe I can scan it. Ross told me about them. Could it be where the signal is coming from? Now that I've returned, maybe I should try to find War Chief Sona.
Yeah.
keep that for later. I could use out here. They're scanning for me. Useful.
Shatter you.
Going down fast. Red light means trouble. Oh, you're not ordinary. This must be the pass that Tor was talking about. With Banuk territory just about.
see him.
Ouch. They're inside too. Operation Enduring Victory. Operation Enduring Victory. Where did that one? Whatever it was, it didn't seem to have turned out very well. Must have been where the soldiers slept. Like the Lodge of Mother's Heart, I guess. What was this place? Furnishings were metal. How'd they ever get comfortable? It was the metal world. Guess they were used to it. Just one bed. Maybe their war chief's room. Red light. Guess that means no power. Whatever powered this door should be close by. These wires must run to the power source. Useful information. I haven't seen one of these since I was a little kid. It must be some kind of code. Maybe I should try scanning objects in this area. 3 power lines, resources. That makes one. That's two. One more.
Hey, y'all wanted to know how I remember the geotherm system reboot? Goes like this. Bird flies north in summer, east in spring, west in fall, and south in winter. Didn't expect to hear nature poetry from the lips of Mike the GT Tech now, did you? As usual, I defy expectations. Y'all wanted to know how I remember the geotherm system reboot? Goes like this. Bird flies north in summer, east in spring, west in fall, and south in winter. Didn't expect to hear nature poetry from the lips of Mike the GT Tech now, did you? As usual, I defy expectations.
Did it. Sounds like that did it.